to the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when I'ma stop spinning them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom. Adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not get the ill in the stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip hop, filling a minimal swap to cop millions of pop listeners. You're coming with me, feel it or not. You're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop fizzing up? This is my wisdom, this is the plot. Listen up, you lizzles for God's lizzle does not give a fuck.
Till the moon comes up, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes burn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bones pull out. Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes burn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bones pull out.
Music is like magic. There's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit, and people are feeling your shit. This is your moment, and every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can. And when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jay, Corrupt, Nas, and Thimmy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The press is wet dream like Bob and your Whitney. Nay, kick me.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes turn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bones pull out. Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes turn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bones pull out.
As soon as the verse starts, I eat it in MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart. And it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve. But I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm addicted to smack like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't wanna go forth and back in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb some rappers. So this is like a full-blown attack. I'm launching at 'em. The track is on some battle and raps to want some static. Cause I don't really think that the fact that I'm Slim matters. I'm black and platinum status is whack if I'm not the baddest.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out and my eyes turn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bones pull out. Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out and my eyes turn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bones pull out.
Up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tok's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
skill. 80% beer, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one to set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving him guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he fucking with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within, rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth, or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Thanks. villain. They see me vibing with the rebels to the top of the building. Being stuck down at the bottom is the ride that's filling. Desolate snow, but vodka to swilling, popping a pillin'. Jealousy swirling in the eyes and plotting to kill them. But I've been there, believe me, I ain't forgotten the feeling. I lived the dark nights and heard the pain drops from the ceiling. I mean the raindrops hanging in cane spots with dealers now. Fighting a different war, smoking less, sniffing more. Every week a different chore, every month a different tour. I got a gang of haters, every day I piss them off a little more. What you think I got a fucking pistol for? Jealousy's a disease that affect my enemies. They scheming while they sipping on the Hennessy. Me, I'm overseas, making G's like I stick banks. Rocking mics, sniffing foreign coke out of Switzerland.
We bring the devastation, never a moment of hesitation. When we smash your face and leave your blood pasted up on the pavement. This not to say it, keeping it rugged, fuck the debate. And what you talk about, you weak, I'm furious, full of hate. We bring the devastation, never a moment of hesitation. When we smash your face and leave your blood pasted up on the pavement. This not to say it, keeping it rugged, fuck the debate. And what you talk about, you weak, I'm furious, full of hatred.
No benefits, trying to test me and my affiliates. Soon as you consider it, we smack dudes illiterate. Sidestep the petty shit, forever it's a militant's mission to get the cheese and stretch it like mozzarella sticks. Test me, I'm ready, my girl got my machete and she's ready to cut your throat like Chiquita and Belly. You was hard as a rock, now you sweeter than jelly. No one believes the shit that you spit on, you tell me. Despite how you think it looks, I'll never play by the books. The silent kid in the room is really the biggest crook. Pulling off the biggest jokes, fill every cranny and nook. Fight to the death with guns and knives alone. Like hooks, dudes talk the talk, but then the walk ain't similar. We'll separate your soul from your body like oil and vinegar. High off the sticky, insane when I'm sober. Spit poison in my breast like killer cobra.
Sounds raw, kick it rugged like a timber. Crack your face, this demonic place. Catch me in hell while I create this around spawn. So my mind is gone with the wind. I'm better than half you rappers who faking it like pretend. Till the end, I'ma murder this. MCs keep on observing this. I hear you bite my shit and they gon' find you where the murder was. I kick an L6, twist an acapella when I rock. Rolling with dime bitches and cockahellas. My rhyme is close and slowly pulling out your guts while your whole body's soaked in alcohol and paper cuts. Then the night slides until your right die. You think you might die. You right, you see the visions of your life fly right past you. My clicker really bash you into your skull and suck your brains in like a vacuum. My back room is filled with goons and street dogs. Killers hate love, swinging me coward and pulling straight.
We bring the devastation, never a moment of hesitation. When we smash your face and leave your blood pasted up on the pavement. This not to say it, keeping it rugged, fuck the debate. And what you talk about, you weak, I'm furious, full of hatred. We bring the devastation, never a moment of hesitation. When we smash your face and leave your blood pasted up on the pavement. This not to say it, keeping it rugged, fuck the debate. And what you talk about, you weak, I'm furious, full of hatred.
Can't be touched, can't be stopped, can't be moved, can't be rocked, can't be shook. We hot. When will you niggas learn? Came to get gon' see you on a hot damn news. And I ain't leaving nothing, linking me to the crime. Not a print, not a hot damn clue. Beating these niggas down is what I came to do. And I ain't playing by a hot damn rule. Shaking you niggas down if you ain't paying your dues. We passing up your block and ooh, my screws are loose. Don't call my hand, cause you gon' make me act a hot damn fool. Dead discussion, you will not win, cause I will not lose.
Can't be touched, can't be stopped, can't be moved, can't be rocked, can't be shook. We hot, when will you make us move? Came to get crunk, came to bring light, came to get started, came to get it right. Turned out the music, turned up my mic. When will you make us move? Go on, nigga, 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 go on, nigga.
Niggas feel me now. Oh, yeah. Go hard or go home. Oh, yeah. You hear me now?